I am Rohit. Welcome to my YouTube channel, AI Era. The most machine learning algorithm cannot work with the missing feature. So let's create some function or some feature who take care of them. So without doing any delay, just jump into a Jupyter notebook. So here I am in my Jupyter notebook. So we remove or we delete our missing value from our dataset by using a few techniques. The first of all, there is drop function. Drop function basically removes entire column which contains a missing value from our entire dataset. The second method is to drop NA method. Drop NA method removes a whole row from our dataset which contains a missing value. And third method is to fill NA. Fill NA method which calculates the median of particular column which having the missing value and place that median value in place of my missing value. So, my first step is to import a necessary library. So first of all, I import pandas as PD. The second library is import numpy and third is my OA. So I will press a shift enter to run this cell. And my cell is successfully run and my library is get imported. I just change my working directory in E drive in pandas folder. The next step is to import the data. So basically, in this video, I am working with the live dataset. The dataset which having the housing price. So my dataset is housing.csv. So I can import this data by saying df is equal to pd.read underscore csv. And in parentheses, I have given the name of my dataset with its extension, that is housing.csv. And I can print first 5 value of my dataset. So here you can see my data set and its first 5 values. Then I have to check in which column or in which feature contains my missing value. So I can print df.info. The info feature will give me all information about my data set. So it will show pandas.core.frame data frame which having index 20,640 entries with starting from 0 and ending from 20,639 and each column having a value of 20,640. But you can pay attention over here, that is total bedroom contains only value that is 20,433, means my total bedroom column having a missing value. So I will working with only same data, therefore I specify my data set with 3 variables, that is A, B and C. My first A variable in which I will implement a dot drop method to remove the entire column. So I can show you over here. So I can say A is equal to df. I can press a shift enter and I can say A is equal to A dot drop, and in close parenthesis I have to mention which column I want to drop it. So my total bedroom column having a missing value, so I have to mention total bedroom in close parenthesis. And after that, in close parenthesis I have to mention axis. Basically total bedroom is my column, so I have to specify one value over here. Then I press a shift enter. So for visualizing, I just print first 5 value of my A dataset. So I can print A.head. So you can see over here, my total bedroom columns is get deleted. Basically, in our dataset, total bedroom is next to the total room. But from our new A dataset, the population is next to the total room. So you can see over here, the drop function can successfully drop that total bedroom from my dataset. The next step is to eliminate only a missing value from our dataset. The row which contain missing value, this row is get permanently deleted from my entire dataset. So let's create the another variable B with my dataset df, and press a shift enter. The next step is to implement my drop NA method. So B is equal to B dot drop NA, and in close parenthesis I have to give the which column on which having missing value. So I have to give such like that in close parenthesis subsec is equal to in square bracket I have to mention my column which having my missing values and press a shift enter, and I can press B for visualize. For visualization I can view info over here. That information will give me more insight about my row if get deleted from my whole data set or not. So information, so you can see over here that my first of all my data set contains 20,640 rows, but after removing that all missing value from entire data set, the all data set having a same value, that is 20,433. The next step is to fill a value in place of my missing value. So here I want to calculate first median is equal to, so first step I have to define my data set in C variable, then place a shift enter, then I have to calculate median is equal to C in close parenthesis, so median is equal to C in square bracket, and in quotation mark I have to mention my column which having my missing value, which is total bedroom, and after that I will specify my function, that is dot median with a close parenthesis. After that I will have to create that C is equal to C dot fill NA, and in fill NA in close parenthesis I have to given my value of my median, then I can press a shift enter. So the median of my total bedroom values are stored in place of my missing value. So whether it get successfully placed or not, so one method is to check the shape of my column, that is total bedroom. So I can check C. So for checking shape of my column I can write C close parenthesis total bedroom dot shape. So sorry for typing error, instead of close parenthesis here I want to give a square bracket. So in square bracket I want to specify my column, that is within quotation mark, that is total bedroom. So I can see over here the shape of my column total bedroom is now 20,640. So first of all my total bedroom column contains only 20,433 value, but using median method I can place the value of my median in place of my missing value, and with using a fill NA command, and right now my shape of my all the shape of my that bedroom column is 20,640. So my missing value is get filled by using fill NA method. So this is enough for today's video. If you like this video, please like it, share with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, that is AI Era. And for latest notifications, press the bell icon. Thank you one and all.